Today is Friday, January 30th.
I'm Lacey.
And I'm Leanne.
And this is your WCAT News. Tonight, come out and support your WCAT boys basketball team as they take on the Bulls at Wiregrass. JV starts at 6 and varsity at 7:30. Get there early before the game sells out.
The Powder Puff football game is Wednesday, February 11th. If you are on the team, check with your class sponsor about your practice times.
There is still time for clubs and classes to register to host an activity at the February 11th CAT Carnival. Sponsors have until February 6th to register online.
It's time for seniors to start submitting their photos for your senior video. Email your favorite pics from your Wildcat years to seniorvid2015@aol.com. Deadline for submission is March 15th.
Have you been practicing? Talent show auditions are in room A20 and starting February 24th. If you have any questions, please contact either Ms. Enyart or Mr. Walakondas. Now here's Matt with the lunch menu and today's weather forecast.
Good morning, Wildcats. For today's lunch, we'll be having a PB&J jamwich, a build-your-own potato skin, Big Daddy's pizza, or an individual supreme pizza, and a build-your-own salad. The weather is a high of 71 degrees and a low of 41 degrees, and it will be sunny. Back to our anchors.
Thanks, Matt. If you're interested in taking dual enrollment classes on campus, please see a counselor in academic lunch for the application. You must have a 3.0 unweighted GPA and take the PERT test on February 5th. All applications are due to Ms. Kaiser today. Now back to Matt for sports.
Welcome back, Wildcats. Today I want to say good luck to our cheerleaders who will be at States this weekend at Silver Spurs, which is in Kissimmee. Back to our anchors.
Thanks, Matt. Any student interested in volunteering for Special Olympics on February 27th needs to see Ms. Kaiser in the front office for more information.
Applications for adult education credit recovery will be available in academic lunch and need to be returned to Mr. Cole by Monday.
Grab Bash is Friday, April 17th at Universal Studios. Tickets cost $75 and will be on sale starting Monday, February 2nd and end February 27th. You must have a signed parental release form, which can be found on the school's website. See Ms. Blanco or Ms. Berger before or after school to buy yours.
Follow Wesley the Wildcat on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and be sure to check the website for lots of up-to-date information.
That's all for your WCAT News. Have a great day, Wildcats.
Store.